Your brain is like a computer given to you. Either you can use it as a PC or you can use it as a computer with internet connection. You are taught from the young age it is a PC. No. Which is not true. It is a computer with internet connection where you can download any information available in internet. Means in the world. Your brain is not created to receive information, process and respond. No. It has the cosmic connection. All you need to remember, need to know is by nature you have a cosmic connection and you can go on downloading anything you want and sharing it with the world. I remember a very powerful incident happened in my life. One day very playfully all my classmates wanted to have a debate with me. Some questions they asked about Ganesha. I answered very strongly. Then one fellow said, he talks as if he knows everything. The other fellow said, no, he knows everything. And then they said, all right, tomorrow we will come up with question. We will ask any question you answer, we will give you 5 rupees. Those days, 5 rupees is a big money. And any question I am not able to answer, I have to give 5 rupees. Some 10 boys gathered. I went to Kuppammal. She told me, go and attend. Nothing to be afraid. Go and do it. Somehow I had the confidence. And I did not even have the thought, if I don't know some answer, what will I do? Anyhow, I went and they started question, putting all kinds of questions, went on and on and on. I was answering. Suddenly one very tricky question came. See, in Thiruvannamalai, there is a small temple on the Pearl Hill, means Pavalakkunru, and that there is a small temple. The whole city believes the temple as a Subramanya temple because only for Subramanya's function people will go there and have darshan and come. And always on the top of the hill only Subramanya's temple will be there in Tamil Nadu. They just asked me one question. That temple they celebrate the Subramanya celebration. Is it Subramanya's temple? Whole village and the whole, everybody knows it is only Subramanya temple. Before answering, I just looked in. I saw very clearly the point which I call as balance. If you just put a rod between your ears and a rod through your third eye, where the two rods meet, that point is called balance. I saw very clearly that balance opening up and the information getting downloaded. No, it is not Subramanya temple, it is Ardhanarishwara's temple. Subramanya's shrine is also there, but the main deity is Ardhanarishwara. And I tell you honestly, never that information was fed into me through eyes or through ears, because I had never been inside the temple's Garbhamandir before. Or never I heard from somebody, it is Ardhanarishwara's temple. Never ever the information was fed to me through eyes or through ears. If you open the channel of receiving the information where the eyes and ears meet, that is what I call internet connection. The balance. The sixth sense, if the balance has access to information, it is internet connection. Your eyes are like web camera. Your ears are like speaker in the computer. You all know only how to use the eyes and ears and the keyboard. You miss the internet connection. By nature, you have the internet connection in you all. Just because you are breathing, you have internet connection. And there is no website which you can't access. There is no firewall. There is no security. You can access anything without getting corrupt or without getting infected by virus. Any information can be accessed and handled. I saw very clearly that information being happening, and I responded. One boy who was there, he got really frightened, because any normal person goes to the temple, usually the temple will be open only during some celebration. During that celebration time, always the Subramanya will be kept in the front, so nobody will have the access to the Garbhamandir to go and even have a look of the original deity. You are shocked. And I saw really that fellow got shaken so much. He never thought I'll know such a intricate information, fact, such deep fact, because he's from a Brahmin family who does puja of the temple. So he thought, except his family, nobody knows it is a Ardhanarishwara temple. And actually itself nobody knows. Even now in the village, in the city, it is considered only as a Subramanya temple. He said, how do you know? Only we people who enter the Garbhamandir know. It's Ardhanarishwara. It's not Subramanya. I said, Are, you enter Garbhamandir every day and come out. I am inside Garbhamandir. How will I not know? I said it so spontaneously, not with thinking or ego or arrogance or nothing. I said it so spontaneously, just as a casual. The spontaneous truth, you see, when gorilla is expressing 4000 bench press power, he is not trying to be egoistic. He is just a gorilla. He is just he himself. That's all. So when I revealed that information, when I said, I'm just myself, that's all. There is no pride or excitement or escalation or ego or arrogance, no. I just said, I'm there. I never thought this is an extraordinary power. Only after this debate, I realized this is an extraordinary power. It is actually not extraordinary if you are not made as ordinary by your schools and the initial level people with whom you live. The first 14 years with whom you live plays a major role on your life. Kids should not live with dull people first 14 years. I tell you, first 14 years you should live in an enlightened community. Last 20 years you should live with the in a place where people live for a long time without depression. Understand? This two period. This first 14 years, if you live in a community where the intelligence, knowledge-based community, your life will be the best in the world. If you live the last 20 years in a community where people live long without depression, means who accepted the aging gracefully. If you have depression, you have not accepted aging gracefully. If you are sick and not living healthily, you are not aging gracefully. Healthy, peaceful, happy old age. If you are able to live in that kind of a community, understand, your death will be the great gift. This is what I call cosmic airport, where the landing and takeoff happens in a very intelligent way. Small mistake in landing will be an accident. Small mistake in taking off will be an accident. The first 14 years, kids should live in a place where many computers have internet access. Many brains have the balance access, the sixth sense access. One important thing you need to know. In the internet, if you give only the LAN connection, all computers will have the access to the internet. In computers. In brain, even if 5-6 brains have the cosmic connection, if 10 more people are added to live in that place, all the other 10 will automatically pick it up. You don't need anything.